Hey, what's up, guys? It is me, Joke65, and Kingdom Hearts. We're doing it. I'm gonna check something real quick, though, because I'm crazy. Okay, the delay's on. Good. For some reason, I thought it wasn't for a second. Okay. So, I've done... I've done, like, no grinding since the last time we played Kingdom Hearts, but we're doing it. And Ryan was gracious enough to send me a little trick to try to help me beat the Riku Raft Race. I don't see it going well. I actually... I had it loaded earlier and I loaded it up again so I could take a look. I forgot. Wow, what a cheater. You can just cheat. It's literally just cheating. Oh no, there's some parkour elements. Wow, what a cheater. Wow. Wow, there was no oversight on this at all. I'm really hoping they did not patch it for this version. Or that was intentional. Okay. Well, that helped. So, I now know that we can totally cheat and just win. So, do we get experience for it? Probably. That's just so easy to win. So we're still in Destiny now. Done a little grinding. We're still weak as crap. But, I mean, that is kind of what you guys want to see. You guys want to see. What's the word? Oh yeah, weak as crap. Be a mage cannon. Like a glass cannon, but with magic. Sounds like fun. Oh boy. Okay, I can check on the chat. I can just make sure that my number's right here. Just trying to make sure I have as much information as I can get and need. Alright, here you go. Day one over. Cutscene.
So, Kairi's home is out there somewhere, right?
Could be. We'll never know by staying here.
But how far could a rat take us?
Who knows?
Far enough that you will all die.
Think of something else.
So, suppose you get to another world. What would you do there?
Yo, I'd go on It's a Small World after all.
Well, I haven't really thought about it.
Dude.
It's just, I've always wondered why we're here, on this island.
It's one of life's great mysteries, isn't it?
If there are any other worlds out there.
Why are they here?
Why did we end up on this one?
Is it all sort of some, cosmic
coincidence? Suppose there are other worlds. Then ours is just a little piece of something much greater.
Maybe there is a god.
So?
With a plan for you
all
and stuff.
We could have just as easily ended up somewhere else, right?
I don't know.
Exactly.
Keeps Riku up at night.
That's why we need to go out there and find out.
I enjoy my jokes too much.
Just sitting here won't change a thing. It's the same old stuff. So let's go.
You've been thinking a lot lately, haven't you?
Careful,
thanks
Riku.
To you.
Every thought you have brings you one step closer to the wrong thing, and if you think of the wrong thing, then they're gonna have to put you in the re-education hole.
Kari, thanks.
You're welcome.
Riku edging dangerously close to the wrong thing.
Sora! You wanted one, didn't you?
A Paopu fruit?
If two people share one, their destinies become intertwined. They'll remain a part of each other's lives. No matter what. Come on,
sure
I know you want to try it.
What are you talking?
God, his feet are so doofy. They're like the size of his head. Eventually I will get lights. Hey, look, light. Ah, the real protagonist of this game. Disney. Oh, silly Donald. How are you gonna get in there? The door handle's too high. Oh. Magic. I forgot.
Good morning, Your Majesty.
Ah.
It's nice to see you, this one.
You hadn't noticed? How long did it take you, Donald? You can clearly see that there's no one sitting in the chair the moment you walk in. Oh, sorry. Throne. That sounds like something out of a Kirby game. That does not. The sound effects.
Welcome to Big Winter! This is serious!
Can we get a Gorsh count in here? That was not a Gorsh. Come on.
Hey there, Donald! Good morning!
You got a problem, Dookie! But don't tell anyone.
Oh, the chat box is not working, huh?
Queen Minnie?
Not even the queen!
No,
Daisy?
It's not good.
No! It's top secret!
Oh, good morning, ladies!
What?
Uh-oh. Oh no, waifus. Oh, I guess actually they wouldn't be waifus, they'd be senpais. I don't think they noticed though. There we go. So, I'm gonna put this in because it wasn't working earlier. Alright, we were at Gorsh count 0. He has not said it yet. He will though! Alright, let's do another fight or two. Try to get a level. Can we?
Me and Titus, we are gonna do a little exploring today.
Nope.
You know, to the secret place at the base of that tree.
No, you don't want to go in there. That's where the porn stash is. Uh-oh. My whole thing about 420 and 6-9, not gonna happen. Alright, so... up, buddy? The high wind? Oh my god. What do we name our raft? What are we naming the raft? Okay, I don't think we have any really viewers. Let me just Well, I'm pretty sure that it's obvious we have to name it. Man, we got nearly as many characters as I'd like. SS memes. Okay. You know what? Screw it. I don't think we're watching, but the SS memes it is. So. SS memes! Oh boy. Tom, you weren't here when we named the boat the SS memes. You missed it. We're gonna cheat now. Yeah, oh, take any route you want. So the cheating way is totally acceptable. It's not actually cheating, I just learned. It's actually in the rules. Cheating is allowed.
If I win, I'm captain. And if you win,
I get to share the pow poo with Kyrie.
Huh? Oh!
Deal?
Dude,
the winner gets to share a pow poo
brought
with Kyrie.
Waifus into this.
Okay, on my count.
Haha! Cheating! I'm pretty sure this is the route that we're supposed to take. If this doesn't work, I'm gonna be kinda sad. Because Ryan was nice enough to send me the video. Well, rip. We're gonna lose. I fell. We were gonna win. Now we're not. Oh, is Rico over there? Is he here yet? No, he's probably gone. No, he's... Bitch is walking back. Wow. What an asshole. Oh yeah, he's gonna win. Unless I can vault up here and beat him. Nope, he just beat me. I failed the SS memes. We're gonna beat him once now, just for the sake of making it even. I totally choked, although why am I surprised? It's not totally unlike me for me to fail at parkour, no matter what video game it is. So for everybody who hated the name SS Memes, I'm sorry. I was unable to cause you any more comedic frustration. Oh, I'm gonna nail it this time. Easy win. We got a pretty stone. That would probably be the solution with it. There we go. Oh no! Watch the race for the Ascent. Yes, and totally choked. We did not get to name our boat the SS Memes. I got an empty bottle. Yo, we're gonna go fairy hunting. No, Tom, we haven't mixed the world of Final Fantasy and Disney yet. I did, Ryan. I beat him the second time. And we got the item from it as well, beating him. Again, this is part of the... Oh, there it is. This is part of the section that I already played. During my first playthrough. Can I not get up there to get the egg? There we go. Get some coconuts. You know you can try that race as many times as you want. You only need one lunar winning record to name the raft. Oh, really? Then we're naming it the SS Memes, because we have to. Alright, let me go. Beat him again, then. I don't need coconuts, do we? Oh, these don't count, I'm guessing. No, they don't. Swim faster, I'm guessing. I don't really need to. For anybody complaining that I'm using a walkthrough, cry more. Listen, there are some parts that I'm gonna go through blind, and there's some parts like this where it's just the grindy tutorial section. I'm going to do all but totally ignore it. I guess before we do that, let's beat Riku one more time over here. And then we can, I can whiff, first and foremost. I can land on the exact spot you didn't want to land on. There we go. Alright, Riku, enjoy your parkour. I'm gonna go try to not miss my one jump. Oh man, this is such a challenge. The jump. Who's ready to watch me whiff again? Nailed it. Speedrun strats. This is when Riku makes the epic comeback. Turns into flipping Spider-Man and starts swinging across. There we go. I got another pretty stone. Hey. Alright. Now we have the winning record. Okay, let's go into. This guy said he was going into the super. We need to get in there first so we can hide our porn stash. Because we don't need anybody saying that. Okay, there's a mushroom. Ominous music. Okay, that's some earthbound crap right there. for all of you Japanese fans. You know that nighttime on Destiny Island, the Heartless spawn infinitely, however you can't damage them until you acquire the Keyblade. I did know that. The music is beginning to grind my gears, and that it's too loud or that it doesn't end. Because I can turn it down.
Who's there?
I've come to see the door to this world.
Huh?
This world has been connected.
Yo, creepy dude talking to kids.
Well, what are you talking about?
Tied to the darkness. Soon to be completely eclipsed.
That's right, I'm talking about the internet!
Well, whoever you are, stop freaking me out like this.
It doesn't end and it's so dang
cheap. Huh? Well, where did you come from?
Where did who come from?
You do not yet know what lies beyond the door.
He's been there the whole time, Sora.
So you're from another world.
There is so very much to learn. You understand so little.
Don't let him touch you, Sora.
Oh, yeah? Well, you'll see. I'm gonna get out and learn what's out there.
Yeah, on your tiny raft that will absolutely break, all three of you will die.
One who knows nothing can understand.
Noticed how flippin' blue Sora's eyes are. Like, it's almost obnoxious how blue they are. Oh god, camera, please. Alright, I think we are actually about to get our people. So, it's the question now, Ryan, is when the night spawns in, should we just grind here for a little bit? And if so, for how long? Because the Heartless will spawn infinitely, and I don't mean like once it turns night immediately, I don't think I'll have the Keyblade yet, but when we get the Keyblade, do we just sit there and grind on them? Get them levels? A charm to help us find each other if we ever get separated. Ha 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 ha! Foreshadowing! The three of us will always be together. Ha 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 ha! Foreshadowing! How is it that all these people listen hide their faces with a hood? Have you actually started looking at that in real life? Impossible. Not when you're looking right at them. Yeah! I mean, Clark Kent gets away with big dopey glasses, though, so who knows? You should grind, but for how long is up to you?
You know, foreshadowing. Rico has changed.
Oh, you don't say!
What do you mean?
It's like his testicles finally dropped. Started watching that weird anime crap, and now he's all like, ugh.
Sora, let's take the raft and go. Just the two of us.
Yo, it's Ditch Riku time?
Just kidding.
What's gotten into you? You're the one that's changed, Kairi.
Maybe. You know, I was a little afraid at first, but now I'm ready.
Oh god, this audio mixing is terrible.
No matter where I go or what I see, I know I can always come back here.
You will come back here, and a volcano will have destroyed this place.
Yeah, of course.
That's good.
God, you have so many flaws in your plan.
Sora,
you didn't think this through at all.
Huh?
I just can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
They will make it 20 feet into the ocean, and a shark will destroy all three of them. Can actually use a slight hypnosis through the glasses. It's an actual canon power of it. That's the writer.
Sorry to rush off without saying goodbye, but there's big trouble brewing. Not sure why, but the stars have been blinking out one by one, and that means disaster can't be far behind. I hate to leave you all, but I've got to go check into it.
Mickey's not here to read. I gotta read it for him.
There's someone with a key the key to our survival. So I need you and Goofy to find him and stick with him. Got it? We need that key or we're doomed. So go to Driver's Town and find Leon. He'll point you in the right direction. P.S. Would you apologize to Minnie for me? Oh, and take the garbage out. I forgot. Thank you.
Oh, dear. What could this mean?
Your Mickey Mouse voice will haunt me in my nightmares. Good. It's supposed to.
We'll just have to trust the king.
Gorsh.
Gorsh count. I spelled it wrong earlier. Gorsh count is at one. Gorsh count at one.
Both of you.
Sorry, your balls have receded into Shia LaBeouf.
Be careful now, both of you. Oh.
So his balls are receded into actual cannibalism.
Over here.
Okay, how did you not see
it? The name.
He's sitting there. Like,
Jiminy Cricket at your service.
Just hanging out.
We hope for your safe return. Please, help the king.
Dude, you're... Oh my god.
You're coming too.
Oh my god. Goofy.
Gorsh, Jiminy.
Oh, that's two! That's two! That's two!
It was terrible. We were scattered. And as far as I can see, I'm the only one who made it to this castle.
You guys have to make sure we have to keep counting them.
Right. I gotcha. You mean while we're in other worlds, we can't let on where we're from, huh?
We'll just say we're from
we gotta protect
down
the
south.
Border.
Or up north, depending on where we are.
Right. World border. I guess we'll need new duds when we get there, huh?
Goofy just say duds? So much wrong. But I'm willing to accept none of it. Should have counted the number of times Donald screams wordlessly. I would run out of numbers. I would run out of numbers before the third or fourth stream. This is the second stream. Like, we could just do a count for, like, that's basically counting the number of times where you have to actively look at the subtitles to see what Donald is saying. And I think we're already at three, if that is the case. We're not doing it. Denied! Oh, they're letting him go? The ship is so cheap and magic. What are they doing here? Senpai noticed you, Donald. You win. I don't think we have to do dumb shit rushing yet. Oh. Alright, so should we do Yahoo Hoo 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 count one or Donald screams incoherently count one? Because we're gonna run out of stuff to count. Or the angry Donald shout. I can't do it. I can't do Donald Duck. I've tried. I can't do it and won't do it on stream for your ears' sake. Yo, Sora actually has a bedroom confirmed. Like, with drawers and furniture.
I just can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
There's no Riku in there. They're scheming. They're scheming against him.
Oh no, the raft!
Alright, can somebody please cue Rock You Like a Hurricane? Look, Sora, alternate outfits.
Dinner's ready. Come on down. Sora?
Sora has parents confirmed. They're both dead now, by the way. Like, that, like, his mom said that. The moment she stopped saying it, they both died.
What's that?
She met a mom. He's surprisingly. How did he get here?
And Kairi.
Oh, they have. But that island was displayed as being in the middle of nowhere, and yet they just took a boat? Why do you need a raft? Actually, oh yeah, I can't damage him. I don't have a Keyblade. Why am I attacking? Where do I need to go? Can't go in the secret place. Where did this door come from? go find Riku first. Yeah, Riku will figure out what to do. Riku always knows what to do. Okay. So, there's Riku just hanging out over there. Kind of glad I went around the tree for no reason. Why am I on the street? Whoop! Of course, they're all gone in the cutscene. And
where's
Riku's
Kairi?
Just hanging out.
I thought she was with you.
The door is open.
How does Riku know this already?
The door is open, Sora.
What door?
Now we can go to the outside world.
Riku, stop.
What are you talking
yeah,
about?
Thank you, Sora.
You
then I think in the exact same way.
Kairi's coming with us.
Where is she?
Once we step through,
if we're gonna go
we
through, we need her.
Back.
You said she's gonna come with us.
We
she's not freaking here, Riku.
Again. There's no turning back.
We may never see our parents again. That's because they're about
this
to
may
die.
Be our only chance. We can't let fear stop us. I'm not afraid of the darkness.
Oh, that's a villain thing to say.
Riku.
Well, Riku's dead. Long live Riku. Oh no, is that the symbiote? Is he gonna become Venom Riku? Oh, dude, are we gonna get a Venom on Venom fight? Don't go to the door until you're done grinding. Okay. Now he's gonna wake up. He's gonna have Spider-Man powers. I can't wait. Oh, well, Riku's dead. Keyblade. I don't know what he's saying. Voice of God. Voice of God. Okay, we're gonna hit these guys now. So let's grind up, boys. Yeah, they're worth one experience each. They take less damage and are worth as much as those kids, I think. I mean, they drop health when they die, so there's... Yeah, there is. Yo, level up! We got a defense buff. Alright, so we're at level... Oh, I can't pause because of combat. Alright, I think we're at level 5. So let's keep going until we're... We'll see how long it takes us to level up. Because we have the slow level for a while. I'd like to at least be level maybe 8. If not more. Forget those texts. No, I need my green balls of life. You know what I'm saying? Sadly, this was before Disney bought Marvel. True, but Disney did buy Marvel before Kingdom Hearts 3. Avengers Universe confirmed? I'm pretty sure we're getting Star Wars. But the real question is Marvel and Star Wars, and Toy Story, and Monsters, Inc. There are so many good franchises that should be in this new Kingdom Hearts game. Kingdom Hearts 3, when it comes out. And we're gonna get maybe one of them. Outside of the ones that you already know are in the game.
Like, I don't think we have it confirmed
that Star Wars is in the game, but it's reasonable to assume that Disney eventually would put Star Wars in there. Someone streamed them getting to level 100 on Destiny Island. Patience, I believe, is a virtue. And, that person proved it. Because then you just get to walk through the game casually. They had to have used the straight level curve, right? I can just imagine using either of the other two on just grinding at Destiny Island. Okay, so we can pause because it turned blue. Level 5. Alright, well, we need to kill 52 of them to get to level 6, so I can see this working out. We just need to keep moving around so that we can trigger the spawns. What level are you at, by the way? And I hope that he's in there. You can maybe go to Shaq at the same point. I'm gonna open menu and check. Yeah, we're good. Probably just take breaks after we beat a bunch of them and the thing turns blue. Unless, like, we're really getting swarmed, in which case we can go to Shaq. And to answer your question, Tom, if you can see it already, we are level 5. I'd like to be at least level 8, if not, you know, maybe closer to level 10. feel like it wouldn't be a bad place to leave. I want to make up for the bad defense, which is nice. I say that our last two level ups have given us defense, so the game is being nice to us. It's letting us have what we need. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it! You know, for a while I always wondered why people got, like, the basic heartless plushie. I'm sitting here slaughtering them, and I think they're adorable, and I can understand the need for a plushie. Like, if you're a plushie guy, I get it. Or girl. A lot of girls have plushies. Though I don't know if I'd necessarily describe plushies as being a girl. Eight should be good. Thank you, Ryan. Appreciate the advice. In which case, like, I trust Ryan. Ryan's played through Kingdom Hearts, and I know, you know, Ryan knows his shit. Also, speaking of Ryan, I'll take this time to announce now to the chat that Ryan is officially going to be starting his tryout soon for joining the cast. I have discussed it with the other guys, Ryan. We're not totally sure how we're going to work it just yet, but we are brainstorming good ideas for what your tryout game should be. It is an ongoing discussion. So don't think that we're just ditching you and forgetting about you, because that's absolutely not the case. And I'm looking forward to seeing how that goes. I've already thought of some really cool ideas, which are going to require a bunch of people, but we'll see how it works. I've got to, you know, figure out the logistics of it. But I think that there's stuff that you might be interested in among it, and we'll talk about that while I'm slaughtering small, adorable, black, heartless creatures. 10 might be overleveled, then 8 is fine. I only say 10 because it's like we have the slow-ass level curve. And again, I don't regret having the slow level curve, it's just that we need to keep it in mind, at least until, like the 20s. Because even though it says, like, it really, you know, we speed up after level 51, it's a curve. It's going to get faster every time we level up. That's how we level curve works. So once we get to, like, level, you know, 10, 15, we'll start getting levels faster. You guys are cheating on me. Ryan, please. We're actively having discussions, and we're looking forward to getting you in here on a stream. Like, I don't know about you, but, like, one thing that I have thought about, again, I don't want to get totally, like, into some crazy stuff, you know, I don't want to give all the details away, but there is a series, so I'll allow the people who are familiar with my channel's history. there's a series that we've started twice on this channel, never finished. This is the year we're going to finish it, because it is related to something that is going to be streamed on this channel, and there are a lot of people who are in the cast who are interested in the game that this series is based on, and I'm curious to see how many people we can get doing commentary over it before it seems way too stuffy. I beat the game at 40 to 45-ish when I was younger. Alright. Not in combat. Well, how close are we? Oh, okay, we're literally one away from level 6. Cool. So we're actually getting. We're going at a pretty decent pace, I think. Can I just say, one thing that I know the Kingdom Hearts series is known for is their soundtrack. And, there we go, level 7, max hit points up, can't complain about that. Almost as good as more defense. In fact, one can argue it's better. However, I think in most video games, having more defense is better than having more health. But at the bottom, bottom line, both of them allow you to take 4 hits. I just see Tom now sitting in his room trying to figure out what series I'm trying to bring back. I will say, the mixing here, I was complaining about the audio mixing earlier, the mixing here is actually pretty nice. There have been a few thundershocks that are just subtle enough where I'm like, is it raining? But I know it's not. So, I'll give you credit for that. The best defense is a good offense. Yeah. That's what people have said. I firmly believe in those people are wrong. And believe me, I'm all for offense, whether it be in sports, video games. I like watching people try to execute and be aggressive. But the best defense is a balanced unit. The best offense is a balanced unit. Because having a great offense and an awful defense is eh. Having a great defense and an awful offense is eh. Having a good offense and a good defense is solid. Tell me, James, what series will... No! I'm not allowed to know yet. I'm talking about how I want to present it to everybody. It'll probably end up being a YouTube video that I link to the Discord. And it'll probably start maybe next month, maybe. But I gotta talk to a lot of people, because sure there are going to be a lot of people who want to be involved, and the logistics of making it all work out, and testing and stuff that's going to have to be done. Because if there's one thing that people in the cast hate to do that's extremely important, it's actually test the video setup. I can only do so much as one man. Like, I'm not going to drive to your house and make sure that your system's working. You know, you've got to help me, help you, help me. I think that's right. Did the Heartless give up? Because, I guess we're gonna go over here. We're gonna go to a new spot. At this point, I feel like... Why would you want to bring back Minecraft? Just play Roller Coaster Tycoon. Is it sad that I have that game? No, it's not, because I bought it on the Steam Summer Sale. But I do have Roller Coaster Tycoon, and I'm probably not gonna stream it for a while. That's like a bottom of the barrel, I'm out of ideas. And as for why I would bring back Minecraft, it's because I decided that I finally hate myself enough to do it. And, no, I'm still pretty fond of myself. I have no intentions of doing that to myself ever again. Like, it would take a lot to get me to bring back Minecraft. Knowing the level of awful content we made when we made Minecraft videos. And I used to think that they were pretty good. Like, now, rewatching them, they have their moments, of course. Like, every one of our videos at least has a moment. You're an asshole. Stop hiding in the ocean! Oh, yo. I don't know whose boat that is. They're dead now. I'm taking their stuff. How close are we to level 7? Ah! We killed one too many. So close. Hello, Heartless. Where are you guys? That is a skybox, ladies and gentlemen. Notice the 2D image, I believe, moving around on a 3D cylindrical space. I'd like to see some newer games. That's why I hate Minecraft. It was a joke. Reset the spawn. Yeah, actually, you know, I should do that. Let's go into a building. You're right. I wasn't thinking. There we go. That'll do it. I'd like to see some newer games. That's for sure. Yo, newer games is something that we have been trying to do it's tough because we got guys that are just coming out of school and need to make some money so they can pull together some newer games, but I'm trying to do better with getting more solo commentaries and stuff out there, games you guys want to see. And while I know that Kingdom Hearts isn't a newer game, it is a new game for the channel. We've never done Kingdom Hearts before. And so far, it's gotten some good attention. You guys are enjoying it, so I'll be playing Kingdom Hearts. But we had a, you know, we've talked a lot about newer games, especially there are a bunch of new games that we are going to be playing very soon after they come out. One in particular, a certain super duper adventure where characters lightly smack each other off of the platform. And apparently there's something called wave dashing that's not added into the game. I don't know. I'm a filthy casual. Kirby for life, bitches! No, but like the new... The joke is dead. But, yes, we are going to try to do some Smash content when that comes out in December. Pokemon, Let's Go Pikachu. You guys already saw I pre-ordered a copy of that game. I'm absolutely streaming it. Like, there are a lot of games we're going to do. Call of Duty Black Ops 4, we're going to bring zombies back when that comes around. We're going to try to finish Black Ops 3 Zombies at some point. It's an older game, but one that we haven't really done in a while. What else? What else? You know, we've got... I have a copy now of Blaze Blue Cross Tag Battle. I'm sure that you guys will see me and Isaiah play that at some point. I warn you though, neither of us are incredibly good at fighting games in general. Though I think I'm starting to get the hang of the Blaze Blue system. Or I guess I should say the Arxis system. Because Blaze Blue Cross Tag Battle and Dragon Ball FighterZ have a very similar concept, except that I think FighterZ actually has more tools. What other games are you guys going to be seeing that are newer? I enjoy the old goodies, but I never get to play anything anymore, so I must play the new titles. He has to experience the new titles through me. Knockout Brawlhalla. Hey, I'll tell you what. Flippin' Dabster wants to see us play Brawlhalla really bad, and I don't know if and or when that would end up happening. Because right now I'm the only one who I think is legitimately... Maybe Ryan. So Ryan could actually get Brawlhalla. Then you could all watch me trash at that game. But, like, we've been experimenting with all sorts of content. Nah, it can't be Smash. I want to see the new Pokemon gameplay. Somebody should see if I'm bringing Sexy back and I'm bringing Zombies back. Don't give me ideas. Because somebody who is literally going to be getting paid to sing and play music on Saturday. Like, I am the person who would absolutely do that. And the lyrics wouldn't be complete and total trash. They'd be trash, but they wouldn't be complete trash. They'd be like, they'd be like when the bakery brings out donuts that aren't fresh anymore, so you have to throw them out. They're like, they're technically, like, it's trash, but you know, if you want it. People are like, yeah, I'll have some slightly stale donuts. And you eat them, and you're like, it's not bad. The other game that we're that eventually I'm gonna finish is I'm gonna be finishing Far Cry 4. It's tough, because like, I start a bunch of these solo series and I never finish them. And the reason that I haven't done Far Cry 4 is because, like, everybody's been like, I don't want to watch Far Cry 4, and you're taking way too long to play it. So I'm actually, I've had a few people know who actually do enjoy watching me play Far Cry 4, but the one complaint I'm getting from everybody is that I'm taking way too long to finish that game for somebody who wants to play Far Cry 5, while that game is still relatively new and getting, like, DLC and stuff like that. So I'm actually back at the drawing board trying to reassess my approach on that game on how best to provide you guys with the gameplay of me playing Far Cry 4 and then going into Far Cry 5. That's level 7. One more to go. So how many do we need to kill? Bye bye. Oh, you disappeared? No. Okay. How many do we need to kill? 126? Alright, cool. We'll kill them and then we'll get the level in them. Thing that our channel has gotten access to is I know somebody now who does decent video editing, who's like learning about video editing, and from what I've seen, they're getting pretty good at it. We have actually, I guess I could say two people who are learning about video editing. So yeah, we have the potential to have two different video editors for the archive and stuff. It's great. And we have, we now have connections to a graphics design artist, who I really hope is getting close to being done with our new logo, because I'm so excited. I've seen the work in progress of it, and I'm excited to share it with you guys. Also, I will say right now, it will have little caricatures of our cast. They will not all be updated at once. We're going to kind of roll them out. I remember my first time playing this game, and again, I haven't played it all the way through. I've only played like the first hour and a half. I guess, hold on, how many worlds did I beat? Oh, I know where I was. I played through Alice in Wonderland and into Tarzan. I don't think I finished Tarzan, but I was close. I might have actually stopped playing right at that final boss. I don't know if I beat it that way. Is it final boss? I don't think that's actually the final boss. It's just the important boss, I guess. Ow! Stop it! Sora, what did I say of getting touched by things you don't understand? Don't let it happen to you. What are you letting happen to you right now? You're letting them freaking touch you. Do you know what they are? You do? Neat. Cool. Carry on. Ooh, drop the item. Short hopping was in Kingdom Hearts before it was in Smash. That says a lot. I guess I shouldn't say it was, you know, before it was in Smash. I'll say before it was easy to do in Smash. Not going to be a full Kingdom Hearts stream. We are going to be finishing the night off with some Halo. So Ka and Nathan, we're both going to be on with me at 11 to 11 will be the time we're switching Kingdom Hearts to Halo. We might delay it a little bit for the sake of getting a little farther into the game. We'll have to see. Depending on how long Traverse Town wants to take, I might try to get to the point where we meet beyond. I think we can save right after. Oh, I killed two extra. We would add another meme. James, now swear, show me on the doll where the heartless touched you. Ryan gets it. I'm glad somebody appreciated the joke. Sora is like, he's all about it though. He keeps getting like almost touched by stuff. Sora, listen, we know it's cute and it's cuddly, but you don't want that to touch you. But I want to hug it. You don't want to hug it, Sora. But Riku, I want to hug it! Although, at this point, Riku is like sacrificing himself to the darkness, so he'd be like, dude, go hug it! In fact, shove that thing in your mouth. Riku, ew, that's gross. No, Korra, no. Sora, I wasn't saying, like, to, like, do, like, disgusting things to it. I was saying, shove it in your mouth like an eat it. Like, devour it. Then you'll absorb its power. Because I'm pretty sure that's how children think that works. If I eat you, I become stronger. Right, because that's like what your parents tell you when you're little. You're like, you need to eat this beef so that you'll go stronger. Like, they're not going to go and explain to you, like, oh, it's the protein in the beef that gets converted into the protein in your muscles. They're actually just tell you, it makes you stronger. So you're like, I will eat this dead cow and absorb its powers. But James, I'm omnisexual. Oh, no! I guess there's some freaky shit in this game. Oh no, Ryan, don't, we can't let the joke expand any further, or else there are gonna be some fun boss fights. Ariel, what's her name? Her name's Ursula, and she's an octopus witch, Sora. Oh boy! Ariel, maybe you shouldn't have said that. And then Sora would become the greatest villain. You know what? It kind of sucks having a delay on the chat. It's like, I want to see reactions to this joke. The next boss would be really like Sora. Oh my god. Oh, is that? Hold on, right? The next boss is the same guy from the tutorial. Who's like tentacle porn hair. Alright, three more. We're almost done. Speak of the devil. Ow! No! Too many! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Alright, there we go. Max hit points. Okay. Let's go save, and then we will fight the boss. Okay, boys, boss fight time. That was the boss. Enjoy. Yo, Sora, you gotta check on your porn stash, buddy.
Kairi!
Harry, I don't care. Where's my porn stash? Oh no. Kairi's dead! She's a ghost! Uh-oh. I don't know who you are or what you did to Kairi, but I'm 12 years old and I can't find my porn stash. You have to die! Okay, is this anything like the boss in the tutorial? Because it's the same dude. Yeah, I'm really glad we have this comes in the heartless. That's exactly what you did. Did you drop a freaking item? Is that a potion? It is. I can't complain. Ooh, we hit him real quick. Yo, we got the slow motion. Alright, so this multi-stage, right? I refuse to believe that I just beat that boss that easily. Really? Wow. Okay.
A star is going out.
Well, millions and billions and trillions of creatures just died because their source of heat gone now. Kingdom Hearts, the darkest game involving Disney in any way. Hey, it's Traverse Town. An area that will most definitely get a Smash stage if Sora makes it.
Hey, you know, maybe we ought to go find Leon.
He don't know what to do.
Oh, Donald, you know, I bet you that,
What do you know, you big Pinocchio?
Sora, you need to talk to a professor so you can start your Pokemon journey. Well, for whatever reason, it doesn't look like the bit drop alert went off. I don't know why that is. So let me replay it real quick. Oh, look, he's dead. Oh, no, he's not.
What a dream.
Thank you, Ryan.
This isn't a dream.
No, that's actually a dog.
Where am I? Oh boy. Do you know where we are? Hey!
Bluto not helping anybody right now. So, we have hastily made Cleveland tourism video. Can we get hastily made Traverse Town tourism video? I'm in another world with anime lip flaps. Ah, classic. Hey! I don't know what these are called. I just know that it's from Final Fantasy. Alright, well, here we are. We don't have any Muns, but that is a safe one. Hey, there's a bit drop, thank you, Ryan. I really hope the audio is playing for you, because it is not playing for me at all. Try that again. That time played. Good. Yeah, he's got you, kid. This old man that you've never met. I guess I can't really call him old. It's not that old. But, you're gonna trust this stranger to look after you. You're a smart man. And, thank you, Ryan, for the 130 bits to, help feed the small dog. By small, I mean, a malnourished dog is small, right? Probably pretty hungry. Exactly, I have to go. Actually, you know, this is where the walking is for. I think we need to go this way, though. Right? No. It's just an exit to Traverse Town. Well, that's it. Then head up in the shop, behind the shop, into District 2, the Heartless. Alright, so is this District 2 over here? Okay. Is this behind the shop? Currently closed. Alright, let's go over here, I think. Pluto looks malnourished. Here you go, second district. Heart container. That guy's gonna live. Oh wait. Yeah, see, he got a heart container. Now he's alive. Then now he's dead. Uh-oh. Oh boy. Oh, look at the experience orbs that are all dropping now. Yay! Well, those aren't experience. They're money. You know what? I should have known that. I'm kind of disappointed that I got those super fused.
Come on.
Still though, we need cash. We can buy stuff now.
Come on.
Well, I hope they at least still yield more experience. They did it like this. I remember talking to my friend and let me borrow his copy, like, while he was hanging out at my house, and Pluto looks malnourished. He really does. Well, let's be honest. Have we ever seen Mickey feed him? No fights. Bastard, or it's just... Okay, well, they're here now, too. Cool. Remember when they weren't? Ow! Asshole! I'm gonna steal your green balls and kill myself. What kind of game is this? Flashes up how much you picked up in that orb, and then it brings up your total, but then your total can get incremented. Just streamline it. Alright, we're back in the accessory shop. Tao, what's up? What do you have, actually? You know what? Actually, hold on. To head back to the accessory shop, enter and leave again. Alright, so we're here. We bought a thought about buying a thing. We could leave again.
They'll come at you out of nowhere.
That's so weird.
Who are you?
And they'll keep on coming at you as long as you continue to wield the Keyblade.
Okay, hold on.
But why? Why would it choose a kid like you?
Hey, what's that supposed to mean?
Never mind. Now, let's see that Keyblade.
What? There's no way you're getting this.
All right.
I was right.
Then have it your way.
Hey, it's Squall, that guy from that one Final Fantasy game people didn't like, I think. I'm pretty sure that's the joke, is that people like Final Fantasy VII and people don't like Final Fantasy VIII. Now I get to fight him. And, he's kicking my ass. Okay. He's hurting me. Yep, I'm a genius. I'm glad he killed me. That was a scripted
fight.
Hey,
you found it. Nice going, Leon.
Yes, Leon. Way to go. Beating up children was... Hold on.
Still.
Hold on.
It looks like things are worse than we thought. A lot worse.
Is that Yuffie from Final Fantasy VII?
I don't think so. Might be Yuffie, though.
Aqua is the best Kingdom Hearts waifu. I have heard good things about Aqua and her being of the best waifu. That is Yuffie! I know we don't have her in our Final Fantasy VII playthrough on the channel, but I recognize her from TFS. Welcome to the Water Tribe, Riku. Nice audio.
The audio working just as you'd think it would.
Oh my goodness, long fingernails. Could that be? Be a few people actually.
Gorge.
Oh, count three. Here. Count three.
Sure is spooky.
Actually, I'm not scared.
Excuse me. Did the king send you?
Aerith! You have to bring in all of the Final Fantasy VII characters to make it, to apologize for the fact that Squall is here.
Come on, lazy bum. Wake up. You okay?
Why not, Kyrie?
Yes.
Those creatures that attacked you are after the Keyblade. But it's your heart they really want. Because you wield the Keyblade.
They're gonna open up your chest and rip it out.
I'm so glad that you're okay, Kyrie.
Riku is tripping
Kyrie?
On some good
Who
drugs.
Are you talking about? I'm the great ninja Yuffie.
It is Yuffie!
Hmm? I think you might have overdone it, Squall.
You totally gave this kid brain damage.
That's Leon.
The Keyblade.
Yeah, we had to get it away from you to shake off those creatures. It turns out, that's how they were tracking you.
It was the only way to conceal your heart from them. But it won't work for long. Still, hard to believe that you, of all people, are the chosen.
I just love it. It's like, let's put the Final Fantasy VIII character in. And then it's like, oh my god, we have regrets. Start pumping in
well,
Final Fantasy VII characters.
Beggars can't be choosers.
Why don't you start making sense? What's going on here?
Kid, have you ever heard of Final Fantasy? No, have you ever heard of Disney?
Okay.
What? Oh, God.
You know
God.
There are many other worlds out there besides your castle in this town, right?
Yeah.
But they're supposed to be a secret.
They've been secret because they've never been connected. Until now. When the Heartless came, everything changed.
The Heartless?
The ones who attacked you, you remember?
Those without hearts.
The darkness in people's hearts. That's what attracts them.
And there is darkness within every heart.
How many little kids played this game
hey,
and got all hyped about Disney,
someone named
about
Ansem?
The Disney games?
Ansem?
He was
and like their
the
older
heartless.
Brother was playing it with them and they were like, oh my god, Aerith! And the kid's
detail.
Like, who the who's Aerith?
Gorge.
Cat 4. Cat 4.
Its pages are scattered everywhere.
Scattered?
Too many worlds.
Oh, then maybe the king went to find them.
Yes, those were my thoughts exactly.
We've gotta find him, quick!
Just stay away from Sephiroth.
Trust me, ninja key.
That's right. The Keyblade.
Does Aerith know all these things?
This is the key.
Exactly.
The Heartless have great fear of the Keyblade. That's why they'll keep coming after you, no matter what.
Well, I didn't ask for this.
The Keyblade chooses its master, and it chose you.
So, tough luck.
Or so they say.
How did all this happen? I remember being in my room. Wait a minute! What happened to my home? My island! Riku! Kyrie.
Everyone's dead. You watched Riku die. Kyrie
really
wasn't there to begin with, and your parents are gone. Squall dropping the hard truth on him. Alright, we're gonna end the Kingdom Hearts segment of this stream with Squall dropping the hard truth about the fact that Sora is in a Final Fantasy game. And I'm going to reach out to Ka and Nathan about setting up for Halo. Let me end the recording right here. So thank you everybody for watching the Kingdom Hearts. Halo footage should be coming up shortly. If it's not, my bad. Until next time. I almost avoided the flub. Until next time, this has been Joke 65, signing off. Bye, Doug.